Täna 6. märtsil saabus lennukiga Ämari lennubaasi kindral Mark Milley, kelle võttis vastu kaitseväe juhataja kindral leitnant Martin Herem. NATO on suurendanud oma kohalolekut Eestis, Lätis, Leedus ja Poolas.
The reason I'm here and the reason that there are some US soldiers here in this country is all because of NATO's commitment, the United States commitment to NATO and NATO's commitment to each of its countries. We the United States are committed to uphold and sustain our commitments for NATO Article 5. There's no indication right now of Russian attack on Estonia or any of these other Baltic countries, but we want to make sure it stays that way. And so part of the message is to deter any further Russian aggression.
From NATO, I expect only one thing, to follow our plans and to exercise them. That's most important. Basically, we were talking about the same thing. How ready we are according to these plans and what we have to do further to be faster and better prepared